help us to track cable center cable. Haul us up the mountain off. Three cables combined hold up to 1,000,000 pounds. We don't even come near that anymore when we're fully loaded. Here we go, right up to your left in this valley. Look at the Murphy's Gateway, the Red Smoky Mountain National Park. It's travel 10C, North Carolina border, 70 miles, has 500,000 acres in it, 900 miles hiking trails, 700 miles fishing streams. 700 bears, fox, red lemon, squirrels, chipmunks, rabbits, deer, antelope, buffalo, moose. Yeah, right. Seeing if you're listening. If you did receive on your hand today, you could ride the trail again at night, tonight, or tomorrow. Maybe time to life within 2 days. It should not wash off overnight. Highway, you see down below, we're about to pass over. Feet above sea level, third highest mountain in Great Smoky Mountain National Park. There are 5 trails that take you up to a lodge, and it's a hike up there. It was built back in the 30s. There's no running water, no electricity. Takes about 4 to 5 hours hike up there. They carry all their supplies up by llamas. This ocean lake that you see right through this mountain right here, about 700 to 800 chalets throughout the village can be rented overnight. By the week, only a third of them private property.
Yeah, so you're all out of my